You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpkin, pumpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickums, bickums. You're the apple of my eye. And I love you so, and I want you to know that I'll always be right here. And I love to sing three songs to you because you are so.
That's like saying you don't want to be a lion. It's in your blood, as I am.
If there's so much I must be, can I still just be me? The way I am. Can I trust in my own heart, or am I just one part of some big plan?
Women have a perfect right to play a part in our movement.
Why are you always on about women?
I want to be one.
What?
I want to be a woman. From now on, I want you all to call me Loretta.
What?
It's my right as a man.
But why do you want to be Loretta?
I want to have babies.
You want to have babies?
It's every man's right to have babies if he wants them.
But you can't have babies!
Don't you oppress me.
I'm not oppressing you. I've got a womb. Where's the fetus going to gestate? You're going to keep it in a box?
Here, I've got an idea. Suppose you agree that he can't actually have babies, not having a womb, which is nobody's fault, not even the Romans, but that he can have the right to have babies.
Good idea. We shall fight the oppressors for your right to have babies, brother. Sister, sorry.
What's the point?
What?
What's the point of fighting for his right to have babies when he can't have babies?
It is symbolic of our struggle against oppression.
Symbolic of his struggle against reality.
If there's so much I must be, can I still just be me? The way I am. Can I trust in my own heart, or am I just one part of some big plan?